One dead, two injured in Lake Balboa crash after car speeds through red light, LAPD says. Around 3:46 a.m., a Chevrolet Corvette speeding north on Balboa Boulevard collided with a Honda SUV traveling east on Victory Boulevard, police said.